خدا حافظ داغا داغا جیهان خدا حافظ
Salam alaikum. Where are you guys going today?
Keys, this is the corner of Newbury and Boylston. We're celebrating our engagement at
We're getting married!
Oh we're getting married!
Oh, I thought we were going home to see my... Stop that! Get off her! Get off her!
Okay. I'll take you where you want to go. But first, this is Cash Cab. You're on Cash Cab.
Oh, no way! I love this show!
What is this crap? I don't do shows!
My name is Jafar Salami Muhammad Durka Durka Jihad Kazhikistan. This is the show where you win money along the way. I'm gonna ask you general knowledge questions, and so let's just begin. What do the letters PH stand for in the PH scale?
Pretty hot. Like when you put your foot in the pool and it's pretty hot. Game, set, you know match.
The correct answer is potential hydrogen. I'm sorry. How long was the Hundred Years' War?
Clearly, it's 100 years. Otherwise, they wouldn't call it that.
If you'd like, you can use a lifeline here, but don't, because I'll stink you.
Lifeline. We need to use a lifeline. Oh, good.
Well, we should call someone. I feel like we definitely know someone who's going to know
right,
this.
Right. Okay.
We go to
I know exactly who to call.
I'm
calling Vinny.
I don't think you should call anyone.
I don't think any of your friends would know this.
Your friends are ridiculous. It's
Vinny is not good.
Hello?
Yo, Vinny! How's it going, Chief?
You're from what? You're who? The Cash Cat?
Oh.
Wait, what's that? You're busy? You're cooking some meatballs?
Stop calling me. Stop. Just stop calling.
Vinny's busy.
Unreliable. Deal breaker.
Could we call someone else? I could call Frankie.
No, we can't call anyone else.
I could call Frankie.
I mean, we wasted our lifeline.
We're gonna go with
100 years.
I'm sorry, the correct answer is 116 years. Contrary to popular belief.
Told you it was 100.
It wasn't. We got it wrong. Thanks, Vinny.
What is the name of the pitcher from the Abbott and Costello skit, Who's On First?
I know this one!
I don't think they do.
His name is Tomorrow!
No.
Yes! Mm-mm. I promise you, his name is Tomorrow. I love that skit!
Abbott and Costello are my boy!
Tomorrow or Tomorrow? People from New York know how to talk. No one else does.
Tamara Mari? Sister?
Tomorrow! Tamara Mari!
No, yeah, okay. Tamara.
Tamara?
Not today, but tomorrow.
Oh, tomorrow. Tomorrow. Okay, let's... John say tomorrow.
The answer is tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
The answer is tomorrow.
That's correct. Surprisingly.
Yes! Yes! Oh, I'm so pumped right now, I could do push-up.
Oh my god, this is not safe. This is a bad idea.
As everyone knows, who's on first? Who's on... What's the second? I don't know, it's on third, and today's catch of the day. Alright, last question. What was the first creature out in space?
Dog. D-A-W-G. Dog.
I think monkey.
Oh,
monkey.
Babe.
What are you,
if you say monkey, I say monkey.
Curious George was a monkey, and he never... Stop that! Curious George was a monkey, he never made it to the moon.
He could ask a pedestrian.
Okay, fine. We'll use our another.
Good.
Fine, we'll ask a pedestrian, get these things cleared up. Fine. Yeah, we're gonna ask a pedestrian.
You are so scared.
Watch where you're going! My God!
What are you doing? Are you drunk?
Are you drunk?
We never should have gotten this Kazhikistan cab in the first place.
Oh, come on.
This is ridiculous.
Okay, you know what?
Let's ask that biddy. There's a biddy right there. Let's ask her. Hey, sweetheart! Come over here, please. I have a question for you. How you doing today? You
look good.
I'm in this cash cab thing, and I need to know, what's the first creature to have ever gone to space?
I'm sorry. I don't know.
I told them it's a dog, but they didn't believe me.
I don't really know.
All right, well, can I get your number at least?
No, sorry. This is actually making me really uncomfortable.
I mean, you look
sorry. Great.
That's okay, baby. Cause you know what? You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals. So let's do it like we do on the Discovery Channel.
I don't appreciate that.
Dog,
dude, you're dog. I bonded.
Okay, I don't dog. Care. We're going with
you
monkey.
You and me, baby.
We're going with monkey. I don't care.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but the Guido was correct. Unfortunately, I cannot award you those points or that money.
Oh!
I told you you're stupid.
Wrong.
From now on, only people above 5 foot can answer me.
Hilarious! Ooh. Hilarious!
I know.
You're so mature!
That was your third strike. Thanks for playing Cash Cab.
Thanks to both of you. Now we have to get out.
What a stupid
show. We're gonna have to walk all the way to Newbury Street. We're gonna miss our reservation at Stephanie's.
Wait, is the wedding still on?
No.
Oh, that's hurtful.
Woo! You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals. So let's do what we do on the Discovery Channel.
Oh, yeah. You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals. So let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel.
Getting horny now.
Excuse me?
Yes?
We were wondering if maybe you would dress up like a beaver for us.
Because
I'm Asian? No? Wait. Are you getting this one right or wrong?
We're getting it right. Communist Red China. So red.
You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals, so let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel.
Do it again now.
You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals, so let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel.
Getting